Hey guys, today I want to summarize the difference between American English and British English. I've been here just 1 or 2 months, but you know, Australia is very British culture and it's very different using English. Also, I'm Japanese and Japan is very Americanized country, and I feel a little bit the difference British English and American English. Okay, first of all, spelling. British English using RE instead of ER, for example, center, S-E-N-T-R-E is the British English, and American English is S-E-N-T-E-R. Measure. British English is METRE, but American English is METER. Next one is OU. British English using OU and American English which is only O. For example, color is the very typical different. British English using C-O-L-O-U-R, but American English is C-O-L-O-R. And British English very using the S-E instead of Z-E. For example, memorize is M-E-M-O-R-I-S-E, but American English is M-E-M-O-R-I-Z-E. Next is the word itself. The British culture is using lift, but American culture is using elevator. And British culture is start from ground floor, first floor, second floor, but American culture is start from first floor, second floor, third floor. So ground floor and is same as a first floor as American culture. And next one is the pronunciation. The typical thing is the tomato is the British pronunciation, but American pronunciation is tomato. Apple is the British pronunciation, but apple is American pronunciation. And often is American pronunciation, and often is the British pronunciation. Okay, this is the last one, grammar. I often use I just finished homework, but this is not correct as English, and because this is American English, and but correct answer in British English is I have just finished homework. When I use I don't have to is the American culture, American English, but British culture is using the I need not to, but I didn't hear the I don't have to in here also. I think it's preferred to using I need not to in British culture, and I don't have to is the American culture. So generally, I feel the Japanese is very Americanized English. And I grew up with American English, but British English is also attractive and very interesting. Also, American English is also. But I just summarize this, the difference between American English and British. If you're watching.